Sake is one of my favorite alcoholic drinks, and I definitely prefer it warm. So what I do is I put a little bit in a container, and I drop that container in a pan of hot water, and then I throw a meat thermometer in there and try to get it to just above 100 degrees, and that is the perfect temperature to enjoy warm sake.